Show you a quick construction guide. It's not the best, but it's okay because it gives around 240k experience per hour, and then it's with being like not 100% concentrated. It's gonna be dungeon oak dungeon doors, and to do this you need to have a hammer and saw, that's in my tool belt, coins in money pouch, and you also need to have oak planks in bank. You can also have the oak planks noted in your inventory, but this is faster. And why did I just teleport to Warrock? Just great. I tested method about, let's see, 3 hours ago I ran. Got 120k experience in 30 minutes. That's pretty good. For me actually, but yeah. I'm probably gonna stick to this to 80, but it's not, that's not why I'm making this video. It's because some of you guys have asked me how I train my construction. Yeah. When you're at your house, find your butler, then select fetch from bank. Or if you have the oak planks noted in the bank, you use them on the butler and take a note or something like that. Then I'll give you 20, and yeah, just keep on going that. But 20, then enter dungeon. Oh yeah, you also need to make the dungeon entrance. So here, then just go to the door, and this is a trick. Spam hold down the one button like this. Cause when it gets back, click fetch on back, and then you'll see the number one is fetch another 20k or 20 uplanks. As you'll see in a minute there. Remove. Yes. So this is pretty fast, as you can see. Fetch. So yeah, this is not the best method. The best method is to make some tables of some sort. Oh shit, sorry about that. So yeah, so this I'm gonna probably do until I'm done. But yeah, so this is my short construction guide on, or mini guide on how to just make this and fast it. If you're fast, they're really fast and cost straight, you can probably be able to get around 270k experience per hour or something like that. So it's pretty good. But yeah. I will talk to you guys later, and this will also come up. You have to pay him, just pay the servant 3,750. This is why I need money in money patch, because I need to pay him. And John, when I paid him, John, just go on. Just like normal. So yeah. And as you also can see, I'm not that fast, so. Yeah, I'm pretty happy about the experience per hour, and yeah, I'm gonna get the 80 plus all skills pretty soon. So, I'll talk to you guys later. See ya!